today is our anniversary and we are headed to the Magic Kingdom. We're going to dinner at Be Our Guest.
This is my outfit for Be Our Guest.
We have reservations at 5:25. I got Jamie a bottle of wine and a little stuffed animal. She got me a spirit jersey and some Chip and Dale plushes, the ones that I saw in Hollywood Studios that I said I like.
Here's her little baby flower and this wine looked pretty cool. Once Upon a Vine, it's the Farish Chardonnay.
Hopefully it's good. It looks like all the wait times are pretty short right now. We're gonna see what we can get on. Hopefully Seven Dwarves, Big Thunder, Pirates, and see what else we can do. We're gonna get heading there now. It's almost noon already.
On our way.
We're in the line for the Magic Kingdom bus. It's actually not as bad as the other day we went. We are going later now, so I'm surprised there's still this much of a line at noon even.
On the way to Magic Kingdom, so we got on the bus.
Time is 12:30. Took us like half an hour to get here from the resort with waiting for the bus a little. When you're hurt and don't know where to go, think of me.
There I'll be anytime you need.
Minnie and Mickey, Pluto. Where's Goofy? He's the only one missing.
I mean, it's only $400. That's not terrible. I mean, that's not terrible considering like everything in the Dooney and Bork store is like $400 or more. Right through there is like the Dooney and Bork store.
These are kind of cool.
Prints for 30 when you buy two.
Oh, the balance of nature. Oh. Oh. Tinkerbell.
I thought this was cool.
Oh, I love that.
The backpack, I know. It's so cool. I know, this one's so nice. Yeah, 164. It's so cool. I wonder how much like this tiny Kate Spade thing is. Like, I'm just curious about the prices now. $228 for this tiny mini Kate Spade bag. This is the Pandora jewelry. Plaza restaurant is selling the big white chocolate celebration cake. Or if you're in trouble or in doubt, it's okay. It's okay. Here comes, it's a Goofy cavalcade. Goofy cavalcade. I think we're gonna head towards Adventureland because it looks like the waits for Jungle Cruise, Big Thunder Mountain, Pirates are fairly short right now, so we might just knock all those out. Sunshine Tree Terrace here, which has the orange cream with Dole Whip and a swirl. Maybe we'll get a Dole Whip in a little bit. We're walking down to Jungle Cruise. It says it's like 20-25 minutes. 111 random to the day. Giraffes. I would not have expected them to.
Yeah, I don't know if they tried.
Everyone's face mask. this on. Open your nose, open your chin, and we are clear to go.
On the back.
Want to wave goodbye to the crew skipper and cruise director. We've now entered the Amazon River. Deep in the Amazon rainforest, where it rains 365 days a year. That's almost every day. You ready? I need everybody to say ooh. Everyone to say ah. That gives me the inspiration to go. We've now made it to the Congo River. Let's see how far we can go. The warriors are going to have a special welcome for you right over here. Wait a minute. I can see their canoe, but I don't see the warriors. Can you? I wonder who scared them away. I sure hope it wasn't a 24-foot python snake that's been lurking around. Very scary. Whoa. Now he may look friendly, but it's only because he wants to get a crush on you. Now we're coming up to base camp. Oh, but one good thing. They did the old looking for turnover. We're going to take it home with you tonight. The Nile River. The Nile River is the longest river in the world. It goes on for 4,000 miles. Nile after Nile after Nile. This must be the Amigan Ardmore. Now the sandstone formation. Took this rock for granted. That brings us to the African belt. Here all the wild animals come from the water. The wildebeest, the giraffes, the zebras, and my personal favorite, the full complement of the 69 Impala. Very classic. The lions, they're watching over the sleeping zebra. Zebra's having fun. She's playing dead. My last team, they didn't believe me, but they're now getting reported. Ah, it brings us to Schweitzer Falls, named after the famous explorer and founder of our jungle navigation company, Dr. Albert. Albert? Oh, first, Dr. Albert Falls. We'll go over that later. Deep dive. But right now I need everybody's help. Let's stay away from the grass. No crawling into the grass. See if we're going to make it. Dangerous hippo. I think we found the hippo. They could top loose at any moment now. Real careful. I think we're safe. Looks like we're friendly. Well, maybe not. I don't think we're out of the woods yet. Now you can tell. A lot of trees. But I think we're safe. Warriors, they're doing their war dance in a circle. You know why they're doing their war dance in a circle? They don't have a square dance. It's wonder of the world. The backside of water. Beautiful. No else in this world can do the backside of water. It's not up for a root canal. It's dark in here. I want everyone to keep their eyes open. And treasures. Features of the night. But it's so dark and scary, I'm closing my eyes. Obviously, you're going to come out ahead. Legs, hands, and feet. It's inside the boat at all times. Parents, we're watching the kids. Kids, let's wake up the parents. And let's go find this dock.
I think we're gonna head to Pirates, but we're just gonna do Aladdin first because it's right here and like no way we made it. I mobile ordered a Dole Whip. When you're scared, I will stay with you. When you feel you're falling, I'm with you. We are approaching the Pirates of the Caribbean. It should be like 30 minutes, which is not bad at all. It's been about 15 minutes and we're almost on. I just got splashed.
No, fuck, wrong, no.
Is what may I offer for these hearty hens? Lay there, you bilge rat!
Dog is so cute.
Anytime you need a friend.
Somehow I got more wet on Pirates than I did on Cali River Rapids. I think we're gonna try to go to Big Thunder Mountain and ride that really quickly. Our food for the day is gonna be Our Guest, so we're just kind of waiting till our reservation. It's fairly early at like 5:30, and there's Splash Mountain. like, was hoping we'd be able to go in that Briar Patch store over there, like the gift shop for Splash Mountain, but it looks like that's closed too. So definitely lots of things closed. You can get on rides super fast, crowds are low, so there's definitely some positives too.
2:35.
Okay, so this said it's like a 40-minute wait. If we're on by like 3:10, that'll be pretty accurate. For about 20 minutes. See, it's 90, 97 now. It's the truth, it's sexual, everything is satisfaction. Sit Betty Doo Dah. So it was only about a 20, 25 minute wait. Sit Betty A. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day. Yeah. Sit Betty Doo Dah, Sit Betty A. My own man. That might have been my favorite roller coaster so far, but you probably still like Mine Train, of course. I like that this coaster, it's a little longer, it's got a couple more drops and spins. This one lifts you up 3 times. Ooh. How did you like it?
It's good.
We've never done Tom Sawyer Island, so I didn't know that those rafts are what take people over to the island.
Maybe we should stick you in there.
Yeah, in the guillotine.